This crazy Kid A.
Are we on this?
Are we on? Kid A. A hauntingly beautiful creature. When we go to Kid A.
This really was going the next step.
We're just about to.
Well, very motivated.
What are you doing?
It created a momentum to what we're doing.
It comes out and it's a bit confusing.
I wasn't even coming in to the studio. Personally, I wasn't even coming to the studio with fully formed songs.
Well, it captures your mind and brain and your imagination.
Nigel Godrich had loads of trouble with, you know, standing there going, you know, I'd be saying, what do you think? He goes, well, how the f- should I know?
I think we've always had very rigid structures in our songs anyway, in the past. And everything was much looser this time around.
Yeah,
these are catchy tunes,
yeah, I know,
actually.
I know,
in the guise of being strange. It's a very comforting feel to the music, to the, it almost feels like a lullaby.
Really?
Yeah, I find it very comforting.
Well, and even on Kid A?
Kid A. This is what I think.
Really?
I find it,
that's,
I find it,
bits of it are incredibly alarming.
It's got a lot of polarities. It's comforting, yet disturbing. It's disquieting. It's alarm. It is. There's a sort of chaotic point in the center, but it. A lot of your work has tapped into the sort of cultural anxiety with relationship to technology.
Shit. When we started doing the recording properly, I bought a new notebook and put it at the front, hoping for happy accidents. And that's basically what we were trying to do.
There you are in the studio, you know, looking like some kind of three-year-old sat in front of a computer screen, not really knowing what you're doing.
You know, I was just not exactly wild about using what we had before because I knew how tempting it would be just to use that, and that would be the solution to all our problems, you know, to carry on where we left off.
Easy and, to fall back on the
floor. Yeah.
You just feel a bit thrilled, really.
If you're writing songs and you know this will work, then you already know that it'll not work. Do you know what I mean? You already know that you've been cheated of it. You just have this chaos going on a lot of the time.
Whereas in the past you might respond to a lyric or a vocal. Those elements weren't there. I don't know, you know, you found as though you're clutching at thin air at points.
And some things come out and you keep them and you go, that's great. You're just waiting to get a response back. And that's why I've always been into computers. And they're the most fantastic cheat tool.